I know that we've all had a tough week. Our hearts are aching, but we are in the best place to be. We're in the best place to be because God is here. God is the ultimate comforter. He is our Prince of Peace. He is our source of love. Despite our circumstances, God is still good. God is still in control. His everlasting love and power is endless. He heals the brokenhearted, binds up their wounds. And the Lord is near to the brokenhearted, saves their crushed spirit. We know that you are here. I invite us all to stand up.
given us opportunity to praise your name, to sing worship in your name, Lord. And we thank you so much for giving us another day, another week, in your comfort, our hearts here, Lord. You'll give us calmness within your house, Lord. We thank you as we open up our service, we open up our hearts to you. Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Happy Sunday again. I invite you to give a hug to your person next to you. The Bible says, my flesh and my heart may fail, but God is the strength of my heart. He is my portion, and He is our strength. Amen. week, my verse for the year I remembered was, do not let your hearts be troubled. You believe in God, believe in me also. It stopped there, but this week I read on, and this says that in my Father's house there are many rooms, and I know that Messi, our champion, he not only gets a room, he's up there with God. He not only has a room, but God prepared a mansion for him of all of the great works that he's done for God's glory on this earth. That no matter what we're feeling right now, he has finished the good race. He has fought the good fight. He's finished the race, and he has done so in a faithful way. And we want to glorify God. We want to honor Om Yossi in this place, because we know that God is still good. Amen? Amen. And God is good. Hallelujah. Let's sing it out.
Oh,
control. He is steadfast, he is immovable, and though seasons may change, circumstances may change, God will never change. His word will never change. Thank you, Jesus, for your faithfulness. Oh, knowing that you hold our days, God. There are brighter days ahead as we walk this life with you. Thank you, Jesus.
Come see it through us. Lord, my God.
dengan sukacita sebab Tuhan hadir bersama dengan kami, siap untuk menjawab setiap kebutuhan kami. Kami percaya kami akan pulang dengan berkat-berkat Tuhan. Sebab itu biar kami semua tinggal di dalam kasih, dalam urapan Tuhan. Di pagi hari ini kami tidak izinkan kuasa setan, kami tidak izinkan roh-roh jahat untuk bekerja. Sebab itu kami tolak pergi dari tempat ini. Kami percaya Tuhan bahwa kehadiran-Mu dalam di tempat ini Tuhan, bahwa Engkau memberkati kami semua. Terima kasih Bapa, terpujilah nama-Mu. Mata kami, hati kami tertuju kepada-Mu Tuhan, dan curahkan kuasa firman-Mu dalam hidup kami. Berbicaralah secara khusus, secara pribadi dalam hidup kami Tuhan, supaya kami hidup dan kami berjalan apa yang Tuhan berikan dalam hidup kami, dalam jalan kemenangan, jalan keselamatan, jalan yang penuh dengan berkat. Terima kasih Bapa, kami siap untuk mendengarkan firman Tuhan dalam nama Tuhan Yesus, Juru Selamat kami. Haleluya, amin.